cold. Cyber lad. It was hot. My canteen had sprung a leak and I was thirsty. Out of the abyss walked a cow. Elsa. I asked if she had anything to drink. She said, I'm forbidden to produce milk. In Cyberland, we only drink Diet Coke. Diet Coke. Diet Coke. She said, only thing to do is jump over the moon. They've closed everything real down, like barns and troughs and performance spaces, and replaced it all with lies and rules and virtual life. But there is a way out. Only thing to do is jump over the moon. I gotta get out of here. It's like I'm being tied to the hood of a yellow rental truck, being packed in with fertilizer and fuel oil, pushed over a cliff by a suicidal Mickey Mouse. To jump over the moon, only thing to do is jump over the moon. Then a little bulldog entered. His name, we have learned, was Benny. And although he once had principles, he abandoned them to live as a lapdog to a wealthy daughter of the revolution. A 1, 2, 3, that's bold, he said. Ever since the cat took up the fiddle, that cow's been jumpy. The dish and the spoon were evicted from the table and eloped. She's had trouble with them milk and the moan ever since. Maybe it's a female thing. Cause hell, wanna leave Cyberland anyway? Walls ain't so bad. The dish and the spoon, for instance, they're down on their luck. They come knocking on my doghouse door and I say, not in my backyard, utensils! Go back to China! Feedy ball. The only way out is up! Elsie whispered to me. Halle! Have some milk. And I lowered myself beneath her and held my mouth to her swollen udder and sucked the sweetest milk I had ever tasted. Climb on board, she said. And as a harvest moon rose over Cyberland, we reared back, we sprang into a gallop. Leaping out of orbit, I awoke singing. Leap of faith, leap of faith. Only thing to do, only thing to do is jump. Only thing to do is jump over the moon. Only thing to do is jump over.